you want to see something insane? Insane. They're from Canada. They love boxing. Show them, Manuel, who's tattoo? Juan Manuel Marquez tattoo. What do you say about that? Do you think they should?
He's been in the fight a long time. So.
Oh yeah.
Do you think they should?
I haven't been up in there.
I put $1,000 on Marquez.
Marquez is very determined.
Would someone get a tattoo of Emmanuel Stewart? She said she'll get a tattoo of Emmanuel Stewart. What do you say about that? No, not a good idea. There you have Emmanuel Stewart. He liked your tattoo. Let's see it. Juan Manuel Marquez. That's cool. So people recognized you from the video?
Oh, yeah. The weigh-in, walking around here yesterday. You made us famous. 15 minutes ran to 16 and a half.
That's cool. Emmanuel's a nice guy. So let me ask you, you said Kirkland and Gulo, round of the year.
I would say. It was not fighting the year, that first round. I mean, the knockdown of Kirkland and survive that storm and then to come back and knock down Angulo and stop him.
But you guys were going for who in that fight?
It was hard to go, hard to pick. I'm a fan of Kirkland, a great fan of Nacho, and I was kind of straddling a fence on that one.
We're here today to see this. Pacquiao Marquez, it's going to be a battle, it's going to be a war. What are people telling you guys, given that you're such Marquez fans?
Most people are picking Pacquiao.
Yeah. You're in the minority, without a doubt.
We're not a couple picking Pacquiao.
We actually swayed to Filipino fans yesterday to think about betting on Marquez.
You guys put $1,000 on Marquez?
Oh, yeah.
To win, yeah. And how much would you win if you win?
7-1 to win.
7-1. And if you lose, you'll be okay with it?
Absolutely. Oh, yeah.
So you might be $7,000 richer. You're not going to lose?
I'm not going to lose my $1,000. I'm going to win 7.
Wow. Well, we'll see what happens. So there you have it. Stay tuned for more. $7,000 if Marquez wins. Do you think it can happen? FaceNutriPorn.com. Let's take back reporting.